Not long ago in a one-horse town down south of Santa Fe, a one-eyed half-breed amputee sat thinking of a way to settle the score with that running soul who'd left him the way he is. One arm half-blind and crippled in his mind, and he, that amputee, could not forgive his swore to kill the stranger for this one bad thing he'd done. For 3 long years he practiced until he could use the gun. Heart of stone, he lived alone, and he lived on beans and eggs. Folks could tell what time it was by the gravy running down his legs. Bad blood will drive you crazy. Bad blood, I've heard men say. It's like an egg stain on your chin. You can lick it, but it still won't go away. 4 more years you've owned the land till his legs were worn away. Then he bummed around from town to town as a stranger passed this way. The man I'm looking for has 2 eyes, but he's a one-breed dirty dog. When I find him, I'm gonna shoot him. Don't you snigger at me. Now, I'll breathe fast. Just as he was easing in, a lumberjack rolled out and shot the stranger dead. Then one eye said, "Hey, you, I've been looking for that ridiculous son of a bitch for 7 years, man. I could have been a doctor or an architect. Bad blood will drive you crazy. Bad blood is like an egg stain on your chin. You can lick it, but it still won't go away. You can lick it,